हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर परफेक्टली फाइन एंड डूइंग योर स्टडीज एट योर होम. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ सौमित्री यादव, असिस्टेंट टीचर ऑफ लक्ष्मी प्रसाद मेमोरियल पब्लिक स्कूल विच इज़ सिचुएटेड इन गोलाम बाज़ार, गोरखपुर. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हियर विद अ न्यू वीडियो लेक्चर इन विच आई विल डिस्क्राइब द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर फोर्थ विच इज़ अलादीन एंड द मैजिक लैम्प. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आर क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्टली यू विल राइट हियर सी डब्ल्यू एंड डेट ऑफ टूडे. ओके, आफ्टर दैट यू विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड इज दीज वर्ड्स डिस्क्राइब अलादीन एंड द मैजिशियन, राइट दैम इन द करेक्ट क्लाउड्स. स्टूडेंट्स, सिक्स वर्ड्स आर गिवेन इन दिस बॉक्स एंड टू क्लाउड्स आर गिवेन टू यू. फर्स्ट इज अबाउट द अलादीन एंड सेकेंड इज मैजिशियन. यू हैव टू चूज थ्री वर्ड्स फॉर अलादीन फ्रॉम दिस बॉक्स एंड थ्री वर्ड्स फॉर द मैजिशियन फ्रॉम दिस बॉक्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट इज, स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू टेल द क्वालिटी ऑफ अलादीन. सो फर्स्ट इज लविंग. हु वॉज लविंग, अलादीन और मैजिशियन? Aladdin was loving, so you will write loving. Second is sly. Sly means cunning, so Aladdin was not cunning, so you will write this quality word in the magician clouds. Second, trusting. Who was trusting? Aladdin was trusting, so you will write this word in that box. Now next is honest. Who was honest, Aladdin or magician? No, magician was not honest, so you write this quality word in the Aladdin box. Next is wicked. Wicked was magician, so you will write in the magician cloud. Last one is cruel, so you will write this word in the magician column. Now next is circle the suffix in these words. Students, you have to circle the suffix in these words. Words are given harmful, tricky, wonderful, bolder, airy and farmer, and you have to circle the suffix in these words. So firstly we will discuss what are suffix. So suffix are letters that are added at the end of words to make new words. सो सफिक्स आर लेटर्स. सफिक्स जो होते हैं वो लेटर्स होते हैं, उनको हम वर्ड के एंड में जोड़ते हैं, आखिर में जोड़ते हैं, और इन्हें जोड़ने के बाद हमारे पास एक न्यू वर्ड आता है. ओके, सो एग्जांपल इज स्नो एंड सफिक्स इज वाई एंड वी ऐड वाई एट द एंड ऑफ स्नो, इट बिकम्स अ न्यू वर्ड स्नोई. प्ले प्लस फुल. प्ले इज अ वर्ड, फुल इज सफिक्स, एंड वेन वी एडेड फुल वी हैव अ न्यू वर्ड दैट इज प्लेफुल. लास्ट इज सिंग प्लस ई आर, सिंगर. ओके, वेन वी एडेड ई आर वी हैव अ न्यू वर्ड दैट इज सिंगर. सो इन द वर्ड्स गिवन अबव वाई, फुल एंड ई आर द सफिक्स. नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द क्वेश्चन. नाउ फर्स्ट वर्ड इज हार्मफुल. सो फुल इज अ सफिक्स, वी हैव रिसेंटली डिस्कस अबाउट इट. Full is a suffix, so you will circle only full. Second is tricky. In this word we have discussed, so you will circle Y. Wonderful, you will circle full. Bolder, you will circle ER. Airy, you will circle Y. ER, you will circle ER. Now next is find and write full words from the lesson that can be used in place of the underlined words or phrases. So first is what a marvelous surprise. So we can replace this word marvelous with the another word that is wonderful. Okay, so students, you can see full comes at the end of wonderful, and the question is also given, you have to add the full words. Okay, next is Mitali has a small quantity of coins in her hand. So small quantity of, it means handful. okay. Third is, the elephant is very strong animal. Very strong means powerful, okay. Fourth is, grandma brought a basket that was full of apples, so basket full. Now let's move to question number F. Unscramble the groups of letters to make new words. So first is done, R-T-A-E-S-R-U-E. By this word we get a new word, treasure. Okay, बेटा आप लोग letters इधर उधर दिए हुए हैं और इनसे आपको एक new word और complete word बनाना है. So second is magician, M-A-G-I-C-I-N-E, magician. Next is M-E-G-S, that is gems. Next is G-E-I-E-N, this is genie. P-C-E-S-S-R-I-N, this is princess. Next is C-A-P-L-A-E, it is place, palace, P-A-L-A-C-E. Now next, move to next question, question number G. Circle the pronouns within the brackets that can replace the underlined word. Okay, underlined word is given to you and you have given two words and you have to circle the correct pronoun for the underlined words. So let's do it. First is, Mary is a good singer. Mary often sings in the school choir. So Mary is a girl, so you will circle she. Namita is my sister. Namita and I do most things together. Namita and I, beta yahan pe plural hai, okay. So we will use we, okay. Circle the we. Next is, Arjun and Afzal are in my class. Arjun and Afzal are very good friends. So which option is right, them or they? They is right option. Now Gagan has won the inter school essay competition. Gagan is very happy. So which option is right? Gagan is a boy, so you will circle the he. So now students, we will revise the questions, okay, which we had discussed in today's video lecture. First is quality of Aladdin. First one is loving, second trusting, third is honest. Quality of magician. First is sly, second is wicked, third is cruel. Now suffix. Suffix are letters that are added at the end of the words to make new words. For example, snow plus I is equal snowy, play plus full is equal playful, and sing plus ear singer. Now circle the suffix in these words. So you have to circle full, y, full, ear, y, and ear, okay. Now you have to write the words full words, okay, and these words should be come out from this lesson, okay. Lesson mein aane chahiye ye word, wahi word aapko write karna hai. So what a marvelous surprise. So we replace marvelous with the wonderful word. We replace a small quantity with a handful word. Very strong, powerful. Basket that was full is basketful. Now next is, unscramble the groups of letter to make words. First is treasure, T-R-E-A-S-U-R-E, treasure. Second is magician. Third is gems. Fourth is genie. Fifth is princess. Sixth is palace. I hope this is clear. Now next is, circle the pronoun within the brackets that can replace underlined words. Mary is a good singer. Mary often sings in the school choir. So we will circle she. Namita is my sister. Namita and I do most things together. So we will circle we. Arjun and Afzal are in my class. Arjun and Afzal are very good friends. So you will circle they. Gagan has won the inter-school essay competition. Gagan is very happy. So you will circle he. So students, let's discuss the HW, yani homework. So you will write question number 2nd, question number D, question number E, question number F, and question number G in your fair copy. So that's it for today's friends. In the next video lecture, we will discuss the remaining exercise of the chapter. And now you will write all the question answers of the previous chapter in your fear copy, and also you will write these questions in your fear copy. So that's it for today, students. We will meet tomorrow with a new online video lecture. Till then, you will revise and repeat all the question answer and chapters of the previous chapters. So goodbye, everyone.